It is 2:11 right now. I'm not very happy. It's supposed to be in a day in the life, but technically it's still gonna be a day in the life. But I mean, it's 2:11 right now. Usually I wake up at 3 a.m. and then that's kind of like when I start getting my routine going and stuff. However, I have a workout at 5. To be honest, all I need is a really good 2 hours of sleep. And I'm good. I can operate, bro. I've been up all day, bro. And I still have not gotten no sleep. I might as well just not sleep. I might as well just start my workout routine now and just call it a day. I literally just got a haircut from my dad, like upstairs a few minutes ago. Just came up to, you know, wash my hair and all that. I don't know if y'all can see my curls. I've had to pick out my hair, man, and then, you know, wash it up after that. So my curls looking kind of dry right now, but yeah, I gotta just make sure my curls are good. All right, man, so public service announcement, man. It was a little clicking going on. Every time I kind of swing the camera, like 1, 2, 3, 4. So like every time I used it, it was these little pieces right here on the side of the camera that kept pissing me off, man. So now, guess what? Look at that. So now, there's no more clicking.
I keep straining my ears to hear a sound. Maybe someone is digging underground. Or have they...
Alright, say what's up to the vlog, man.
What's good, bro? You know the vibes. Yeah. Ready to get some early money with live work.
Big time.
This
man, great workout with my guy Jay, man.
What a vibe. Good workouts with Kyrie. You know the vibes, early
man,
morning.
Yes, sir, man. Yes, sir. Straight to it, bro. You say.
Yeah. Bro, you put me at like 12:31, bro. Talking about let's get up at 3:45 a.m. to go whoop. Gee.
You wasn't trying to do that.
Hell no. That's why I picked you up at 6. 3 a.m.? Slow.
Slow, man. Niggas ain't built like me, man. I'm trying to tell people they ain't built like me. No, these females be playing games, bro. I swear to God.
You be chilling.
Yeah,
you still yet to like, you don't even like try no more, you just leave it alone.
Yeah, they ain't worth it, bro. They be playing too much games. Y'all females know what y'all be doing, bro. Tell them, bro. They know what they be doing.
I don't talk to them, girl. I'm ugly. Yeah,
they know what they be. Y'all know what y'all be doing, bro. I swear, bro. Y'all know what y'all be doing. Obviously, I just got done finishing my workout with Jay. You know, so right now I'm about to go head to Wegmans. 9 o'clock right now, so I'm about to go to Wegmans and then get some breakfast and then finish working on some Forex and then you know, work on my second book. As a matter of fact, if you guys have not gotten my first book called Too Young for Success, then you're honestly really tweaking, bro. But make sure, you know, get your work in today, man. Stop slacking. Get to work. Guys, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I just bought this camera, so right now I'm about to head to Target and try getting a new tripod. I was trying to order one on Amazon, but I'm just very impatient right now, man, because I really need a tripod. The one I'm trying to get is $50 on Amazon, but my boy can get me a discount on it, so you already know how to act. I'm just very impatient right now. I really want to get a shot clock right now because I just desperately need one. So I think I'm just gonna head to Target. I'm gonna see what the prices are like, and yeah, that's mainly that. Hey McKenna, if you see this vlog, I'm telling you right now, Amy, I'm in your store. I am in your store, the Target. Yes. But nah, real talk, you guys don't know who McKenna is. McKenna? I'm sorry, McKenna. Is it Kenna? What? I don't know if it's McKenna or Kenna, but I know your YouTube is Kenna Marie. If you guys don't know who she is, make sure you guys go sub to her, man. She's really elite, bro. Target has top 5 best ices of all time, bro. Now I know she did not just do me dirty, bro. Look at this. Majority of these is lit, bro. Come on, bro. Successful mission. Finally got a tripod. Pretty happy. I feel like a vlogger now. Next stop. I have to mentally get prepared for this second workout. It's a nice day right now, but we got another second workout, lift session. Hey, look who I caught in here, man. My Uncle David, look at that. Yep, workout. Hey, oh, gotcha. Yeah. Yes, sir. You guys already know you're rocking, man. Dope, man.
All right, for those who don't know, it's your boy Mac. Just in case you didn't know, you need to know. And I'm hacking this whole joint. But yeah, man, this joint looks nice. We got a new camera. I don't know if he told y'all. But now the camera is official, though. It looks all nice. I wish I could turn around and see it, but like, well, all right, let me try to turn around. My fault. It don't work like that.
I just got done doing a quick pooping session real quick, but I'm about to go lift. So yeah, about to go lift. I don't know where Jaren is. He's probably sleeping. It's 1:13 right now. This dude's right. Yeah, he's definitely probably sleeping, bro. He ain't built for 7 a.m. like me. So we gonna see. And let's just get to work, man. That's it. I'm beat, man. Now the next move is about to go finish up my second book, get some pages typed in, and chill out in the area. Chill out outside of the pool area, and then just, you know, do my thing, man. That's really it, man. It's been a long day, bro. What time is it right now? It's 3:00, bro. This day is going by mad slow, to be honest with you. I basically like been up all day, bro. Like all day. I went to sleep at like 4:47, and then Jay ended up calling me, waking me up like around like 5:15 or something like that. I've been up ever since. Basically, it's been grinding, getting this work in. But that's what it's all about, man. You know. At least you got to see another day, you got another opportunity to do what you love to do, and we got to take advantage of it, especially like being our age, well, being my age, I'm 19, so, you know, doing the things I love to do and trying to get where I want to be is the most best thing I can ever, like, thank God for, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just forever grateful for every opportunity that God keeps opening up and everything, man. I love it, man. God is good. God is good. Oh, I'm tired. I need like 4 naps, man. I'm not gonna fall asleep right here. I don't wanna fall asleep right in this spot. I don't trust nobody over here. Even though it's a nice spot, I still don't trust nobody over here, man. Stop. Man, so we are back for another session. Let's get this working. That's all it's about.
All my life, been grinding all my life. Sacrifice, hustle, paid the price. Wanna slice, got to roll the dice, that's why. all my life. I've been grinding all my life.
A few moments later.
Yeah, so I just got done hooping. It was a good little hoop session. Mad tired now. Been here all day, literally. But, you know, the grind don't stop, man. Always gotta keep moving forward, pursue what we wanna do. Other than that, man, it was a good little workout. Now, I'm about to tune in into these games at 7 and 8 o'clock. There's usually a men's league going on, and my dad runs it, so we're about to tune in. We'll see what's up, man. We'll see what's up. Yo, I'm starving, bro. I swear to God, I'm starving.
I put the new 4Gs on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath, cause all my got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now I can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, deep, salty. All this designer on my body got me drip, drip. Straight up out the objects, I'm a big trip. If I got a pun, I'm a sick. I run the racks up with my queen like London and Nip. But I got rich on all these, I didn't forget back. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hopped inside of the Maybach and now I see back. Know me now, cause I got the big back. Cause I'm getting the money now. Oh, I know you heard that. Young on the corner, I had to serve crack. Uncle fronted me some peas, had to get them birds back. We came up on dirty money, I can get a bird back. Y'all gang of your suit, woo. Got a new all in him and that voodoo. And I'm that down, who knew? I put a new fall.